In one of my previous videos, it kind of went viral and I received a bunch of comments telling me to just use a magnet. So, I 3D printed a screwdriver with a built-in magnet. Honestly, I'm really impressed with how strong it really is. This thing just works. Check out the Maker's World page.